Welcome to today's mindset training. What we're going to be diving into is a little bit of a story and how I got started out in the fitness industry. And people always look at me and go, Matt, you've always been super fit. But actually, I've been out of shape for so long. Like going back into my teens, I remember being this skinny kid and I was really uncomfortable and self-conscious. But that sent me down the path of the bodybuilding scene of eating little and often, more is better, training in the gym, doing this bodybuilder split. And yes, it partially worked, but it was slow, it was painstaking, and it was pretty boring stuff as well on top of that, and it's certainly not healthy. And the approach I took was plucked from Google, YouTube. I just kind of freestyled it, and I was overtraining and overly stressed. But that was a good thing in a way, because like we've spoken about on other mindset trainings, like we're going to win or we're going to learn. And when we're learning, we're moving forward. And ultimately, that's going to equate to success over time. So I took pivotal action. I took action and moved forward and got qualified and got coaches. And that dramatically changed my mindset and my health. And I ended up working in a gym. When I started working in the gym, I had a horde of clients come in and it was great. I really enjoyed it, but it was long, arduous days. And these people would turn up two or three times a week and have a good training session. But something that was being massively overlooked and is quite out of control from personal trainers, even in the online realm, is the lifestyle and the nutrition. Now, if you're going hour to hour in a training session and turning up to a personal trainer in the gym, generally, they're not all that experienced. And secondly, they haven't got the time to focus on that. And this is something that really grated me down. And I couldn't understand why these people weren't getting the results that they wanted. But in actual fact, looking back with a common sense approach, it's not all about the gym environment. The gym and the training aspect equates for so little in your overall success and transformation. So putting the time, effort, and energy into that is important, yes, but it's not going to be absolutely pivotal if you neglect other aspects. And I acknowledged this. And I was speaking to my clients in the gym, and ultimately, I got them to jump in the office and do part and part sessions. So it was talking about lifestyle, nutrition, how to work on their mindset. So when they went away from the gym after their training session, they come back and they'd implemented more things and they were getting better results. But it still wasn't the full picture because people were like, Matt, well, I paid for this training session, let's go and train. But I was like, no, like you don't understand the reason why you're not making the progress is because you're putting too much time and effort into this aspect. You show up and hit it hard for an hour, but what are you doing for all the other hours of the day? And this is really important. So this is what I want you to focus on. Is yourself, your health, your personal development, your nutrition is key, your stress management, getting adequate sleep, relaxing is so, so important. And that is why I moved out of the gym, because people weren't truly getting the value they wanted and deserved, and it was a disservice. And that is why I created this system, and this is why I created Primal Fitness, to give maximum value and get maximum results for people. All right, and I encourage you to take a progressive approach. Stop thinking that it's all about the gym and it's all about the training and smashing ourselves. This is a typical mainstream approach. It didn't work for me. It hasn't worked for many, many other people. And even the people that look like they're in great shape and that approach is working for them, they're pretty sick on the inside. I like to call them fit-looking sick people. So avoid that. Carve your own path, take everything you can from this course and continually ask questions and aim to build on top of this. Because if you want to go the distance, you need to put in the time. You need to put the time into the things that are those big pillars that are going to make a big impact. Because if you don't, then you're sabotaging your success. So we're going to have to rewire this. Go slow, unwind, trust the process, and you will win. We'll catch you in the next.